Mujumdar. He has come from IISc Bangalore, and he is the director of the refresher course on hydrology of floods. Now I request Professor Mujumdar sir to tell about the course. I request you please, sir.
Thank you. This course is on hydrology of floods, and this is sponsored by the three academies, science academies. That's the Indian Academy of Science, Bangalore, Indian National Science Academy of at Delhi, as well as NASI at Allahabad, that is National Academy of Sciences at Allahabad. Now the aim of such courses is to bring together the young researchers and practicing people to sort of refresh their knowledge on basic sciences. And in this particular course, there were about 35 participants that were chosen carefully from among 29 institutes across about 19 different states in India, and it's a very refreshing bunch of participants that I interacted with here. And the aim of this course is to provide a basic knowledge about hydrology of floods, and the resource persons, the faculty, are from several IITs, National Institute of Hydrology, IISc, as well as GP Pantnagar University. And the participants over the last few days that I have been seeing are absolutely excited about the topics that they are going through. And typically what we talk about in this course is the hydrologic extremes, and how we understand the extremes vis-a-vis the extreme rainfall, and also the implications of climate change on these extremes. And then we introduce certain methodologies of hydrologic analysis, including the time series analysis, the extreme value distributions, and so on. So the participants will spend 1 week at NIH Roorkee, National Institute of Hydrology Roorkee, and then they will proceed to GB Pantnagar University at Pantnagar. And on the way, they will also visit to several hydrologic structures of importance. And overall, I think all in all, this seems to be a very good set of participants, and we hope that they get stimulated enough to start working on hydrology. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.